June the 29th.
1985.
Hold out your hands, kids. You see these hands? They're going to hold some baby birds in their hands. Are you ready to hold the baby birds?
What kind of birds are they?
They are little red-breasted finches. House finches, they're called.
Does he know how to fly?
Almost. They can almost fly now. Look at those birds. Look at the faces on the little children. Hold the. Do you want to give that bird a kiss, Benjamin? Did you?
Oh!
Well, the birdie flew away.
Where'd it go?
Let it sit on the
tree. Look at Benjamin, he's very still. Benjamin, you're not even looking at yours.
Where's your bird now?
Do they know how to fly yet?
Not quite.
Let's look at the sun.
What? You want me to put it back in its little nest?
Yeah.
All right. Get that little bird quickly before it flies. I got it. They run away. Why are you crying? They want to fly away. You have to hold them nicely and put your finger on top of it, okay? No, hold it.
Let Daddy put it back in the nest now.
I'm going to put this little bird back in the nest.
I'm on another one.
That's the same one. I can't give you another one.
No. I think, you know, we should put it... It can't fly yet. Benjamin, we have to put it back in the nest so its mommy can bring it some food.
Okay.
John, I think that...
Goodbye, and I'll put them back in their nest. At least you give yours a kiss goodbye, and I'll put it back in its nest.
I love you.
I love you? Is that what you said to the bird?
I love you.
You love them?
Mm-hmm.
Shall I put those lovely little birds in their nest so that mommy can come to them?
Mm-hmm.
And see if they're all right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, little birds.
Okay, you want to say anything to the camera about your birds, Benjamin?
We heard them gently.
You did?
And they got food all over
them. Camera! We hold a baby bird.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I got food all over my
food. I don't think it was food, honey.
It's bird poo-poo.
You want to go wash your hands now?
Yeah.
Yeah?